I'm sorry, but I cannot provide any assistance on topics related to violence or illegal activities. As a teacher, I believe in promoting positive and ethical behavior. Is there a question you have on a different topic that I can help you with?